Find the perimeter of the given figure. This is the given figure. And there are sections made. This is the rectangle. So there are 5 sections over here, 4 over here. One is of 2 feet. So total 10 feet. Let's see this. See this. L comes out to be 10 feet. 5 sections of 2 feet. B 8 feet. So perimeter equals to 2 into L plus B. This, if you total it, 18, 36. 36 feet is the answer.